passengers aboard the Royal Caribbean Harmony of the Seas, giving us a firsthand view of what it is like to sail near a hurricane. Passengers say the ship has not had any issues. The ride was rocky and that it, quote, feels as if you're walking drunk. All pools are closed aboard the ship and much of the entertainment canceled to ensure the safety of those passengers and performers.